Three key nutrients critical for management of Hashimoto's. Hashimoto's thyroiditis is an autoimmune disease. It's often associated with hypothyroidism. It's a condition where the thyroid gland is actually being attacked by antibodies. So we need to take a deep dive, a functional medicine approach that explores the relationship between the thyroid health, adrenal function, sex hormones, and the immune system. So three powerful natural strategies to reduce the destruction of those thyroid antibodies. Number one is myo-inositol. Now, studies have shown that myo-inositol with selenium can improve thyroid function by reducing TSH and thyroperoxidase antibodies. Two, N-Acetylcysteine is a very powerful antioxidant that can actually help dial down that underlying inflammation. And then there are some really great herbs, Hemidesmus and Rhemania, indicated where there's an autoimmune flare. Cordyceps is a very potent immunomodulator that profoundly supports the stress and inflammation in autoimmune conditions, together with the chronic infections that are usually found in Hashimoto's. Another herb worth mentioning is nigella, and that's been shown to reduce TSH and TPO antibodies alongside the prescription levothyroxine therapies. So researchers have found that there's several genes that encode differently for inflammatory cytokines that actually affect the severity of Hashimoto's. So the management of the inflammation is, in actual fact, the primary target. So it's time to find the root cause and manage the Hashimoto's from a functional approach. Have a look at our webinar link for functional approach to Hashimoto's thyroiditis.